Okay. This is video game creation, 2D design. So what have you guys learned so far?
We've also learned how to place things in certain places of the game.
And what are you guys gonna work on for the rest of the week?
I'm gonna do a game that's sort of like Agario, but it's single player, and viruses kill you even if you're small.
Okay. And what about you?
I'm going to make a multiplayer game, actually, where two robots shoot at each other until one of them drops dead.
Excellent.